20 years. My wife has MS. And my daughter, my youngest daughter is 14 years old, plays 14 instruments. I'm retired, retired bus driver from RTA in Dayton, Ohio. And thankful that I make another day to life. I think it's a shame that something like this has to bring people together this way when we all are in this together. And why can't we just get along like that instead of taking something drastic to bring people out this way?